It is time for a message from the future. Preview time. Welcome to the Wicked Gamer Rank Collector. Welcome back to a new video. And today's video's message from the future. We are going to talk about another new next generation handheld. In today's video, we are going to discuss the X12. So people, it's time to forget the X9. We got the new version. And it seems to be they did some little improvements, like they got a dual rocker, or just what we're going to say, it's a dual analog stick. So yeah, it seems to be that they're still using the 5-inch LCD screen like the X9. It got a multiple platform of supported of games. What kind of games? We need to find out when the product comes in. And they're saying it got a support of HD video and camera, but I am not quite sure they are actually using HD camera. Yeah, it got this time a dual speaker, so that's a little bit of an upgrade. Because all the previous models only got mono speakers, so that's a big improvement. I really love that the system got a good sound. It got a TV out function. It seems to be that they are showing here the analog version, so it's a little bit of a bummer because it would be nice if you're using stereo sound output. So it's still possible to read your ebook, listen to some music, watch a movie, and yes, you can make pretty picture and you can put them on your X12. So, but the weirdest thing is they are still having a support of a DF card max to 32 gigabytes. Alright, let's conclude a little bit of the preview, and when the product comes in, I'm going to make the review fast as possible, and of course, I'm doing some extended testing, because I'm very curious, what are we going to get? I want to thank you for watching, don't forget to subscribe and hit the little bell, and see you in my next review, preview, or let's just play some video games. Bye bye!